So how was meeting the Council of Eight? You can learn much from them. They represent some of the strongest champions in the Earthen Realm. Unfortunately, even their combined might is no match for Jin Soo-yeon and her forces of darkness. They're going to need you to reach your potential. Never forget this. Well, I think that's enough talk for now. Are you ready for the Gate of Heaven?
My associate Hansu speaks highly of you. He says you have much potential. But do not let your guard down. Behind me lies the Gate of Hell, the final test.
Later.
Puzzled. Were you expecting more of a challenge in the test? Well, you're not wrong. The dummies were aptly named. We have not been completely honest with you. Yes, it was a test of strength, but it was mostly a test of soul. The trials were designed to heal your damaged chi. An incantation was placed on the dummies. Each thrust and parry of your blade helped to open your blocked chi, bit by bit. Unfortunately, your efforts were insufficient, and your chi is still partially blocked. As your level increases, you'll remove more of the blocks on your chi and gain access to more trainable skills. There is nothing more the Eight Masters can do for you. Your fate is in your hands. Master Cho can tell you more about the martial secrets. Good fortune, Jian.
So, feeling good? Feeling prepared? Did the Eight Masters do their thing? Good. Now, let me give you a couple tips. If you want to learn a skill, and hey, who doesn't? Left-click on the skill, then press the Learn button in the bottom right. Then, by the power of the Ploggles, or something like that, you'll have the skill. Which skills you choose to learn is entirely up to you, so don't ask. The higher your level, the more skills you can learn. And if I haven't excited you yet, you need to find a different career. Got it? Now, open your book and start your training. Press the K key to learn a new skill. That's the way, little warrior. Use your skills wisely and focus on your training. Now, don't get too big ahead about all this. You don't yet have the strength to master all your skills. The fact that you can string two attacks together is a miracle by itself. You must continue following the path of enlightenment to attain true mastery over the martial arts. Let's see if we can't purge a little more of that dark chi from you, There's a man down the cliff named Oh Gukchun, who knows a little about medicine. Tell him Cho sent you, and tell him to give you some of his herbs and mushrooms and whatnot. They might make you feel better. In any case, I guess they can't hurt. On second thought, I think he gathers poisonous mushrooms. But hey, eat them anyway. This'll be a good test. I have a feeling our paths will cross again, Jian. Take care.
Just read the letter.
Yeah!
Man Cho said you'd be coming by. Something about a mark of the Black Rose. I don't know what any of that nonsense is. I'm just here to poison you with mushrooms. Don't freak out on me. Poisonous mushrooms are the best cure for corrupted chi. Best way to treat a poison is with more poison. Really, look it up. Here's the embarrassing part. You got here so fast I haven't had time to pick all the mushrooms you're gonna need. It'll go faster if you help. Mushrooms all over the place down here. Just follow your nose. The ones we're looking for are gonna have a very distinct odor. I'll just be over here, scrounging for some mushrooms.
Yeah!
Wow, that's more than enough. Great job. Okay, you're gonna want to eat them raw. Cooking them just makes them more bitter and, deadly. So don't do that. By the way, some messenger from Jadestone Village came by looking for you. She said something bad was going down. It sounded urgent. I told her you'd probably be cramped up from the poisonous mushrooms you just ate, but she said for you to rush there immediately. I was going to see the situation for myself, but it sounds like a pretty nasty fight is going down. Make sure you're prepared before heading to the village. Oh, and if Old Man Cho is still alive when you get there, tell him that I'm done with this pro bono stuff. If he wants to expose a student to horrific toxins, he's got to pay up first. Let me know if you start seeing spots. Spots are bad. Get out of here, but not too fast. Those mushrooms are not messing around.